Always turn the music off because I never know if it's going to be copyrighted, so I don't want to take any chances.
I've got to stop Christmas from...
Okay. Okay. Game mode. Go and see somebody. Alright. Now we are back with a new Christmas story called Puss and Boots. Alright. Now, as I was saying, my name is Carrie, but my friends call me Care Bear. Welcome to my gaming day. If you'd like to become one of my kitty cubs, hit the subscription button down below and turn on the notes to let you know when I upload a new video. And if you'd like to help me defeat the YouTube algorithm gods, simply drop a like, a comment, and a possible share. It will really help my channel grow, and I appreciate it. Of course, the views don't hurt either. But I hope that you'll enjoy these Christmas videos that I'll be putting out this month. We are on our third one. So let's get to it. Apparently, Puss Boots wants to stop Christmas coming. Not sure why. But, yeah. We'll figure it out. Why are you staring at me, cat? One of my cats is looking at me. Alright, come on.
One Christmas Eve, I came home from work to find a stray kitten shivering on my doorstep. How could I resist? Of course, once you've fed a kitten, he's yours. I named him Simon. I went to sleep early that night, but around midnight, I heard a voice. "Please wake up," it said. I opened my eyes to find none other than Simon. Yeah, my new kitten. He was standing up on his hind legs like a human, asking for my help.
Hey!
Very cute. That's my kitten standing on his hind legs. What's in the eggnog?
Hey.
I don't know, but it looks delicious.
As you can see, I'm no ordinary kitten. We don't have much time, but I can answer some of your questions. I'm one of Santa's helpers. He sent me to find someone who can solve a terrible crime. Christmas is in jeopardy. You are kindness personified. Most people would have booted me off their doorstep. But you took me in and cared for me. Open the window, and I'll lead you along the moon glade to the North Pole. You're lucky. Not many humans get to meet Santa.
Come on, Santa will explain everything.
Okay. Anything else I need to do here? All right, I need to find a mitten. I had this toy since I was a little girl, and it gave it to me. That's a fact. Nothing like a real Christmas tree. so warm in here by the fire. Do I really want to follow the talking cat in the North Pole?
You'll need some warm clothes. They don't call it the North Pole for nothing.
Yeah, but where's the earmuffs? I'm not seeing them. You don't see them? Oh, there they are. They're hanging over there.
That's as good as fur. Let's go.
Really? I suppose if it's made of wool, it would be. What am I supposed to do? Let's see. Some of the constellations match in pairs, but find the pairs to open the gate. Okay. Well, there's this one and this one that look like a deer. I love the sparkling lights and stuff. So I need five. I need five. This one and this one. This one. Okay. Let's see. This one and this one. I guess an elf or an angel. Okay. Probably present. Nope, an ornament. Oh, I was wrong. It looks like a square, so I went with present. Well, I suppose presents can be different. Okay, cat's tail. Okay. But they're not exactly alike. So which ones are which? Because I can't see the other one. Ah, yeah. I thought those two were connected. That's why I wasn't sure.
I'm grateful to you for agreeing to come here. You might just help us save Christmas. What folks don't know is that Christmas can't happen without the magical Christmas star. And that star is gone now. Someone's taken it. Someone clever. I've managed to stop time, but if we don't find that star... It's mind-boggling that anyone could take the star. It's in a high-security museum. No one who isn't a cat with security clearance gets in without my permission.
But somehow, the thief broke in without setting off the alarm, and he left, human footprints. The thief was wearing boots. Listen, I'm Santa, but my powers have their limits. Here's some footage from before the theft. Compare it with the room now to see what you notice. Maybe the difference between the two will give you the clues you need. And take Simon. He can help.
Sorry about the snowballs. My teddy bear is torn. Can you fix it?
Take a good look at the pictures. Find all the differences between them. It was Christmas Eve in Catstown, and Santa went to see if the Christmas star was ready for the holiday. We'll bring Christmas magic to the whole world once again, he said. Then he put the star on a satin pillow, turned out the lights, and left. At exactly midnight, when the clock bell stopped ringing, a secret passage opened. Two sly eyes flashed in the darkness. A dark silhouette in red boots walked to the glass case, protecting the magic star. There was the sound of breaking glass, and the thief took the magic star in his hands and whispered quietly, "There will be no Christmas."
Thank you so much. Teddy looks even better than before. Here, you can have this mitten. I made it. They keep giving me cars and stuff for Christmas, but I'd rather have a toy soldier.
Thank you.
I collect Santa figurines. I only need one more to complete my collection.
I was freezing. Thank goodness you came along. I was cleaning off the roof and someone pushed me down. Hey, I'd like to thank you with a hot cup of coffee. I've got a machine all set up not far from here. No beans? Darn, I'm out of cups. Maybe you've got a mug? Darn, I'm out of...
It sucks having your birthday on Christmas. No one ever remembers to give me anything. They're all so focused on the big holiday. Even Confectioner Cat forgot my cake. This is the thanks I get for weaving all these baskets and toys and... oh, whatever.
Museum clean. But someone broke me into pieces. Oh, I hate to think of how dusty things got when I wasn't there to clean.
Not many people know that there's a part of the North Pole called Catstown. It's where cats go when they've gone missing or their owners have died. The cats in Catstown kept to themselves, as cats do, until Santa came to call one day, riding a team of reindeer. He needed more help making toys, and the cats agreed. With a wave of Santa's mittened hand, the cats could stand up on two legs. And that's when Catstown became Santa's newest workshop, where gifts for children were made. Soon the magic Christmas star rose in the sky, and lights twinkled all. Ever since then, the loyal cats helped Santa Claus bring Christmas to the whole world.
That's it! The one I needed! Here, I want you to have this gingerbread man as a thank you.
The night sky is fascinating. I've always wanted to see the stars better than I can with my own eyes.
I've been robbed! What an outrage! I better calm down. My heart can't take this. Please, bring me a sedative. It's in the cupboard. Thanks. You might think this is no big deal, but the thief stole all my best candy. Oh no! Juliet's fire went out. I can't bake anything without her. Can you light her fire for me? I promise I'll bake you the best cake you've ever tasted.
Birthday cake with 7 candles.
All these sweets. They make me hungry. Oh, let's see. Ah, there we go. Okay. He likes his stew a lot, apparently. Okay, info. Master your more pieces of coal in a row. They'll build up to stoke the flames. Juliet's flames. Nope, I did not mean to do that. I mean to back out. Thank you.
here it is. My masterpiece.
Tapping my leg. Good thing I got long jogging pants on. Here you go. You haven't forgotten.
For me? For my birthday? Oh, you shouldn't have.
Aww. Anything else over here? No? Thank you. You made an amazing cake. He's so happy. Alright, let's go out here and see what's going on. Cat! Really? Find a way to repair the bridge in Toy District and continue to chase. What's over here? Three stars. I have one. Santa Claus and Master Cat's Toy. Repair cats. Contact Master Cat. Okay.
Well, it's nice to get a new customer in the shop. Would you like a candy cane? It's free for Christmas. All these nice things. A couple of coins, and they're yours.
Well, I don't have any more coins. Plenty of cats down the cats keep the moon gleaming. Cat green. And can we? Oh, it's an actual cane. Here.
Such marvelous paint. A steal for only 2 coins.
Thank you. Put it back. Job. Come here, can you wake him up? Aw, he's so tired. Poor baby. There's a coin. Master Cat needs a morning pick me up. Yes. Get that back there? That cat is deep sleeper, but even he can't resist the smell of coffee. Master Cat for phone and activate the maze. Such pretty toys. There's another coin. So thank you, I was there. Jesus, blown.
I'm sorry to say I haven't any beans or milk. It's just a machine, really, with nothing to put into it. Well, except my secret ingredient. But that's, a secret. I promise you I make the best coffee you've ever tasted. I just need some beans and milk. Here, this might help you find some.
Fresh milk for only 5 coins, and not a coin more.
Okay, so now I got coffee beans. Coffee beans. And milk. There we go.
I present you with the best coffee in the whole world.
You want to come live with me? 'Cause It's actually you, someone who can make some good coffee. Okay, let's use this on him.
I recognize this coffee. Good evening to you. You must have awakened me up for a reason. How can I help you? Yeah, that thief broke into my workshop too. A few of my toys are missing. I'd love to help you catch him. I'll take a look at the bridge. Meet me out there in a second. That bridge is in bad shape, and I can't find my tools. Here, take this search lens and look around for what's missing.
One somewhere here. There's probably one in his workshop. Ooh, that was a big jump, kitty. Okay. Yep, all right.
The bridge is as good as new, but you'll need to lower it. Get a rope and a little help, and you'll be on your way.
this here.
Obviously, you see this book's value. I'll give it to you for only 10 coins. They say it keeps the magic of Christmas. Box for the box troll. Arrow for you. Pedestal for her. Tricorn hat for you. I still don't know where the bird. Yay! I got the telescope. Freeze up on it. I'll go give it to the little fella. He wants to see the stars. We got a little astronomer in the making. Bye. They're so cute. You're especially sweet to attract the kittens. Special sweet, huh? Come up with another request for sweets. Not sure. Now, what might be useful must be. I'll find. I better look for these footprints. Okay, info. Follow the telltale marks of the thief left. How do you know where the footprints are? Okay. Footprints. Footprints. And a ball mark.
one more. Footprint. Okay. Footprint. And footprint. New task. Thief went to the house. Does he live here? Let's see what's going on.
Anna, sweetie, here's your Christmas present. I didn't want to wait till tomorrow.
Why, thank you. You're the best. I wouldn't want to spend my last Christmas with anyone else.
I promise it won't be your last, Anna.
So that's why he doesn't want Christmas to
It's
come.
Time...
off those birds. You want to scare these birds off? Sorry, birdies, but... Nope. Have to find something else to scare them off. Spikes very unusual. They are all different. So that's why he doesn't want that's why he doesn't want Christmas to come. Find a pair of spanchovers. Okay. Listen, stop looking at me like you're angry. It's not my fault. I need tea. You have to push back on the gun. Okay. In here. Okay. Okay. Alright, this moves these three. This moves those two. This moves those two. And this moves those three. to sleep again, but I need to talk to her. Gotta be something. Can you wake her up? Okay.
Hi, I'm Anna. I live here with my best friend, Puss in Boots. He's not here right now.
Sorry about that.
Can I help you?
Sorry to say that your friends don't send us Christmas stars. There won't be any Christmas.
Oh, no. I think I know why he did it. He wanted to save me. Poor Puss. We can't stop Christmas on my account. Please find him and bring back the star. You have to believe me that he didn't mean any harm. He was just trying to save me.
Follow the recipe, but I don't seem to have everything. Alright, so I need mints, those, that, and that. Okay. The painting seems a bit off balance. Interesting. This to him. Okay. Knob to what? Let's see. Let's see. Let's go back and see what we have. Listen, you. Why do you keep attacking my leg? Huh? Oh, you're just a booty. Why are you attacking my leg? Come here, you too. One of my children's cat had kittens, and they learned to escape the room, and they come into the living room where I'm at, and crawl on my feet and have me hold them. You best be careful, you're on my shoulder. You know why you climbed up there? Supposed to be down here in my hand. Silly kitty. Okay, let's see. Not sure. Let's see if I can talk to him. I'm explaining to him what's going on. Sweet to try. Right. Okay. So there's something I can do here. But it doesn't say what. Oh. Knob. Ha. Well, that would help. Alright. Almost done with our hour. Go. Let's see what we can find. Okay, collectible card. Applesauce. They like coming here and sleeping in my hands. Okay. Oh, an apple slice. Okay. There we go. Great, this will come in handy. Alright, let's see. So I guess we gotta find the differences. Windmill. Mouse. And one more. Tree. Paw print in the back. Visible Ink Developers. I'm not sure where a snow lily is. I ain't seen one yet. Oh, wait, maybe I have. And I know where the mint is. Here we go. Mint leaves. Okay. So, go back here real quick. And I can also learn for the last class. Okay. Okay. Okay, blue. Where'd I put it? Green, orange, red, okay. My best friend, I couldn't let her die, so I stole a Christmas star. I'll stay in the park and won't let anyone know where I hid it. Ah, I see. Okay, well, we're gonna save here and quit because the hour's up. I'm hoping you're having fun with it and enjoying yourselves and having a little Christmas spirit. If you don't celebrate Christmas, that's cool too. You know, some people don't. Some people celebrate Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, you know, and many other different holidays around this season. Whatever holiday you're celebrating, or not at all, I just hope that you have a good month. And you take care of yourselves. And remember to be kind to yourselves. Okay? I'll see y'all later, alright? Where is it? There it is. Bye-bye, my kitty cubs. Bye-bye.